TMJB Studios. Cancer Man, in depth. You want to please your male partner in bed but don't know where to start. I understand. Actually, there are a lot of ways to turn on a guy sexually. However, thing gets a little difficult if you wish to please a cancer man in bed. Love is never a bad thing. For any woman, she must know how to love her man in order to bring out only the best in her romantic relationship. She needs to fully understand him in a special way, making him unhesitatingly choose her over others. A relationship with an unbreakable bond requires the effort from both individuals involved in. Still, when dealing with the typical male Cancerian, the woman must try harder. Why? This guy has a few specific needs which are never found in other men, and if you are looking for tips of pleasuring him in bed, you have to master how to make him happy. In this video, I'm going to tell you ways to excite the cancer man in the bedroom. Sweet facts of a cancer man in bed. To begin, these bare facts may help you understand fully the behavior of your man when in bed. Born under the most sensitive Cancer zodiac sign, the male Cancerian lacks security and always needs to be encouraged. Make sure you give him enough support, and he will be the greatest lover ever. How about this guy in bed? When it comes to having sex, he would love to take the lead. Let him teach you the language of love and follow all of his lovemaking tricks. Importantly, no matter what you do, never interrupt his performance by saying you already know what he's doing. Otherwise, he will pull back to his own shell as he always does, and of course you would also miss such an amazing experience. Gentle and bold, that's how a cancer man is in bed. He makes a catch that you hardly find in other men. Extremely intuitive, he knows exactly what his lady wants and then offers it to her. Everything is amazing and delights him when you are in between sheets with him. Ways to turn on cancer man sexually in bed. Based on zodiac cancer personality male, one of the most prominent traits of a cancer man is his mysteriousness, which people rarely know about. Although you may try hard, you will never understand what is going on in his head. Instead of getting upset, why don't you do some guesswork in bed? While having fun, find the opportunity to test the water. This way helps you learn about him deeper. Be sure that he's in the mood to avoid awkward moments. Nonetheless, in case he doesn't give your guesswork attention, simply understand and you can come back later. And if you are having a really hard time digging into your man's feelings, I advise you to stop asking and show him how much you care for him as directly as possible. Being direct is good for your relationship with the cancer male. Don't just give him affection in bed. All men really enjoy being showered in affection most of the time. However, the requirement of this guy for affection is on a higher level. What a cancer man wants from his love mate. For that matter, you may consider cooking his favorite dishes. The key is to show him the love similar to the love you make to him while you two are in the steamy time. Especially when in bed, don't mind telling the partner of your life you love him as many times as possible. Edging closer to him may also wake up his deepest desire for you. A cancer man is calm in bed from time to time, and he expects the same from you. One thing about this person you need to remember, he may look chilled but his beast mode can be activated in just 3 seconds. So it's better not to provoke him, or you will end up being dominated in bed and have to handle all of his freakiness. Don't mistake his calmness as he doesn't want to have sex with you. I advise you not to force him to do the lovemaking. Instead, lying on his chest and patiently waiting for him to open up, this is also a good way to make him feel your love. Calmly shower your man much affection without misjudging his calm nature. The male Cancerian has tendency to reminisce most of the time as Taurus man. Due to that kind of nostalgia, then it is pretty easy to impress him in bed. It is even easier if you already know what he craves for. This guy keeps talking about the last time you had sex with him as if there's no life tomorrow. Because he will always look back to that incredible moment, you may want to amaze your cancer man by doing some new experiments in bed, which, in the end, could leave him a lot of good stuff to be nostalgic about. This is the tip for testing if you are able to keep this guy for life or not. Not only in bed, the woman must be clever enough to understand and make use of his characteristics for strengthen the relationship. He could be a beast or a freak in bed, yet typically, he really has the problem of expressing his inner feelings. That said, he hardly opens up to people whom he doesn't know well. Therefore, in the very first time seducing a cancer man in bed, you shouldn't act aggressively to him. Make sure your behavior and attitude is gentle enough to bring him comfort. When he feels secured being with you, then he will get ready to take things to the next level. Take it slow and you'll find there's no problem in bed with your Cancerian partner. Of course, he will unleash his sexual prowess, but only when he is most comfortable to do so. If you try to rush things, things only get awkward. Now, for singles, you may need tips to attract this man right away. Wonder why the marriage with a male Cancerian is always fantastic? The more you know about this guy, the more attractive he is. He is the person very excited with the idea of trying something incredible and mind-boggling. So, in case you get bored of letting him on top all the time, try suggesting him that you want to be on top. One thing for sure, your cancer will be more than willing to try it out with you, just because he wants to make you happy. Trust me, he will go eager when seeing you enjoy your new sex position that you suggested him to try out. Simply be an exciting woman as you always are. He may be the one setting the pace once you two are in bed, however, you must also be sure to catch up with his speed. Like Capricorn Man, the Cancer guy will come up with some unusual sexual ideas at certain times during the lovemaking, and even though you've never heard about that, just enjoy it to the maximum. If you want to be a perfect love match for Cancer Male, the key is to never question his imagination, ever. The reason is, this man will not ignore or show his disrespect to your ideas, as well as do things you dislike at all. He is a creative person, hence, no surprising if he is the one thinking of new concepts for the lovemaking activity. Rather interrupting his flow, you should let your imagination run strongly. That way will bring explosions to the sex life of you and your cancer partner. Once you enable to work up his imagination passionately, he will love you for the rest of his life. Generally, he prefers a partner who encourages him and does not judge his imaginative nature. Learn what type of woman a cancer man feels most drawn into. If you want to attract your cancer boyfriend sexually, then it's important to learn how to be an unpredictable woman. Don't you know that he is the most intuitive in the zodiac? Because of that ability, he is absolutely good at reading people. Good thing is, there are still ways helping you slip under his radar. As soon as he is not sure about what you are planning to do next, he will feel captivated. That explains why a cancer man is more into someone who's hard to read, since he believes that kind of marriage can last for a very long term. Display an air of mystery and he can't help yearning to hopping in bed with you. This promises a hot and fire lovemaking in the future. For women who are unpredictable, be confident with that, as this guy would love to get involved in a relationship with you. No need to worry about other women, because your man will pay no attention to them. What do you guys think? Drop your comments. Like and subscribe. Thanks.